You guys, what is up? Can you hear me? Okay. Hey you guys. Okay, I'm about to rinse this deep conditioner out my hair. Okay, I had this Pantene Pro V Restorative Breakage Defense Anti whatever that shit say whatever conditioner. I had this in as a deep conditioner along with my Moroccan oil. And I also use this Hair Attrition 3-Minute Deep Moisture Treatment. Now, the thing about it is, with me, I feel like a deep conditioner is just what it says, a deep conditioner. I think this product is all natural, too, or it has some good shit in it. Either way it go, I needed a good deep condition, I felt like, so I put these three products together, and it's been in my hair overnight. I did it last night, and it's been in there all day. It's about... It's actually 4 o'clock right now. I'm about to get in the shower and take a shower and wash my hair. And I just kind of want to show you guys what I use before I get into the shower and wash my hair. And I'll be right back with freshly washed hair to do the style for you guys.
Okay, you guys.
Hey, you guys.
So here's
what
the deal.
This is going to be a flat twist in the back style, but because I lost my other mirror, I can't see the back
anyway.
Of my head.
Therefore, these parts aren't going to be as straight as I would have preferred them. Like, I'm starting off right here, and I ended up having to make this twist bigger later on, and you'll be able to see it. And I end up having only, like 5 twists, and then I leave some of my hair out in the front because I like to untwist them and fold it back and, you know, just make it like a bang. Just do stuff. So right now, I'm just going to put the leave-in conditioner. The only thing I did not show was me washing my hair. I used the shampoo that I always use, my Suave Almond and whatever it is. It's the green bottle from Suave. I think it's a natural Suave bottle. I use that shampoo as well as that conditioner. I detangled my hair when I deep conditioned it, so that wasn't a big deal. And so, yeah, just watch me twist up my hair.
And at best, nothing too good for us. And I just got to be me.
The best moisturizer is light but moisturizing to my hair when I use raw shea butter. So So that's what I use most of the time, even though I like the shea butter, I mean the shea moisture stuff and the Cantu stuff. I like all that stuff. But if I'm just trying to, you know, twist my hair back for a protective style, I'll just go with that and then spray argan oil on my hair for the smell. But, you know, yeah, so this is just me showing y'all how I twist my hair again, just in case you missed it and it's a little closer up. Like I said, I ended up having to make that other twist bigger because I just wanted them to be bigger. I didn't want them to be small because that was going to take too long to do. And I was hungry and I feel like sitting up there all day twisting my hair. This is bait. Like, I'm not really that anal about my hair. If I do something and it looks straight to me, it looks straight. That's what we're going to roll with. I'm not about to obsess about it. I'm not about to, you know what I mean? Like, I'm going to throw these twists back into a little ponytail bun thing. And that's just because I think it looks neat. I don't, you know what I mean? Like, it just looks neat to me, and it keeps my ends, and it keeps, you know, my ends protected, and it keeps my hair, you know, just from being attacked by the elements, and also from me having to deal with it. I noticed a lot of fairy knots, and my hair got dry this past week. You know, I mean, not this past week, well, just that day when I left the twist out. So this time with me washing my hair and putting my twist in fresh, it'll last me longer, I know. So, you know, this will be better than the first time as far as how it looks when I eventually take them out at the end of the week. That's what I normally do. At the end of the week, I'll take all of the hair out and just wear my hair out for the weekend and then redo my hair probably Saturday or Sunday. So, yeah, just keep on watching. Okay, I forgot to mention that someone asked me what hair type I would say I have, what curl pattern I would say I have. I don't know. Like, it's different in some areas. In the front of my hair, it's wavier. It's a little looser. In the back of my hair, it's curly, coily. It really has a curl. It really does. Like, if I put product on my hair, it'll you know, like, to make it like a wash and go style, it'll definitely have a curl pattern. I do, however, experience the frizzies. I don't care, though. It's not a big deal to me. I don't always go for the most defined style because I just don't fight my hair. You know, if you're gonna go natural, like, you have to change how you look at your hair. And as far as like the hair typing system, I would say I'm a 3C, 4A maybe? I don't know, because like, if you notice, like, my hair is, you know, I may have a lot of hair, but it's not really that coarse. It does have a curl pattern. When I, you know, if I put enough product on it, you know, it'll stay that way. So, and it is relatively soft because I moisturize my hair often. So, like I said, I don't know. All I know is it's not unmanageable for me. There are some people out there that feel like their hair is unmanageable. I don't feel like that. So, you know, you looking at it, you tell me.